A beloved artist and military vet hit and killed. Tonight, his family is speaking out as they plead for justice and to get his killer off the streets. Maurice Mims was killed while crossing the street last month near Greektown.
The security camera video captured the silver Impala police believe hit Mims, but the driver has never been caught. And tonight, his family is hoping to generate new clues in the case. Priya Mann spoke to them today. She joins us live now. And Priya, this whole family is understandably devastated.
And Kimberly, Maurice Mims was the second of 17 children. This is a very close-knit family, and Maurice had a lot of roles. He was a former Marine. He volunteered with the Red Cross, clocking in more than 10,000 hours, and he was a local artist, often seen right here in Greektown. But now his family needs your help finding his killer.
That night before I left, I told him, I love you, and he told me he loved me back. And not knowing that that would be the last time that I would see my uncle.
This family is determined to find the driver that killed a former Marine on Veterans Day.
I like to really, really, really call on the military community because we're like brothers and sisters. Please, if you know anything.
Around 5:30 in the evening on November 11th, 64-year-old Maurice Mims was crossing the street at Randolph and Larned in downtown Detroit. This surveillance video captured the moment a silver Chevy Impala hit the man and took off.
But I'm determined to find the person that hit and killed my brother, Maurice Mims.
Mims was a beloved Detroit painter, often referred to as the Greektown artist. He was a regular sight at Bobien and Monroe. His family says they will keep his memory alive through his unique artwork and are hoping someone will come forward.
That I'm praying for you, whoever you are, because that's how we were raised and that's how Maurice was raised.
And Crime Stoppers is offering a $2,500 reward for information that leads to an arrest. If that information comes in tonight, they're offering an additional $1,000. And of course, those phone calls, the people who call and give that information, they are anonymous. Reporting live from Greektown, I'm Priya Mann, Local 4.